In versions of Excel after and including Excel 2013, there's a nice new feature where you can actually add custom labels. So for example, here I've got my chart, here's the data that it's using, but I've got some notes here and I'd like these notes to be included in the appropriate place, and I don't really want to have to manually put it in. So the way we can do that is I go to my chart, I'm going to go to design, I'm going to add some labels, you'll see called data labels. Now you could choose any one of these, but I'm going to go straight to more data label options. And you'll see over here, it has chosen to do the value, you can see there, in leader lines. I'm not going to do that, I'm going to specify certain cells. I'm going to say values from cells, it asks where they are. I highlight them, I say OK. So you'll see it's kind of in there already, but I'm going to get rid of this value. And what you'll see now is now whatever I type in here appears in the appropriate place. You can format these a little bit, but it is quite useful because if we have another reason for that here, we type in big order and when I click enter, you'll see that now appears in the correct place. And it will move around depending on your numbers. If I change that to 100, you'll see it drops down. So the labels continually adapt, but at least it allows you to put a bit of commentary directly into your chart. Again, in the more recent stuff, there is something called, if we go to our chart, and you'll see when you go to data labels, there's actually something called a data callout. When I click on it, pretty much the same thing. When I click on them, I can specify that I don't want the category name, I actually want values from cells. I can choose what they are, switch off the maybe the category name and the value. So what we're left with is wherever there's labels. So when I click, you'll see you've now got a callout which specifies exactly why things are happening.